Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's recipe, I'll be making delicious pancake. This is what I'll be using for the pancake. I'll be using flour, all-purpose flour. I'll be using 2 eggs, sugar, oil, milk, and salt. In a bowl, crack in 2 eggs. Add the butter. Add the milk. Add in your sugar. Add in salt, little bit. Mix it. Add in your flour. Don't worry about the seed. I'm going to use hand blender to blend it. If you want to make pancake, there are different methods to make pancake. I'm using this method for today. This is what I'll be eating for breakfast. If you like the way I make it, you can do it this way. Now I'll be using hand mixer. I'll be using hand blender. Add in your oil, little bit. Soy is too much. I'm going to take it with me. until the consistency too good, not too thick, not too light. But make it this way. You have to allow it to look like this, not too thick, not too light. It's time to add our pancake. Add in your oil, little bit of it. Allow it to cook for 1 minute or 2 minutes, and flip the other side. This has made pancake. This is homemade pancake. This one is ready. pancake is ready. You see, pancake. Thank you for joining me. Until we meet next time. Bye.